Hello guys, welcome back to another Roblox video. Today I'm gonna teach you what Roblox games to play if you are bored. So as you can see, I'm playing a lot of games and I'm getting bored right now. So the number one game you need to play is Toyokawa Inari Shrine Showcase. This game is made by Nesco. And let's start playing the game and start chilling now. So this is how you relax on the game. Just click explore and you will explore the map. The graphics are so realistic and look at that. It's really cool. It's very relaxing. And you can also go right here on the house. The house here, you can chill with your friends here and here. And what is this guy doing? Is this guy hacking? Okay, whatever. Okay, so let's move into the next game to play if you are bored. Okay, so the second game you need to play if you are bored is Death Run Winter. This game is about Abby. This is not really a death. This game is just challenging Abby. So this game is about Abby. Okay, so let's wait for the next round. Let's wait for the next round to start and I'll give again a little bit of gameplay, and you can also use the emote like cheering. This game really fun. Okay, the game's now starting. Okay, as you can see, this game is really fun to play, and you see this is a parkour with coins on it. Okay, so this is how you play the game. So you have to go right here because the air will push you. You see that air is pushing you, and now I'm dead. Okay, now let's go on the next game to play if you are bored on Roblox. So the next game you need to play if you are bored on Roblox is you need to play like Car Crushers 2. This game is really fun to play because you crush your cars. Sometimes the car explodes. Okay, so here is the example of gameplay. Okay, so all you need to do is press dealership and you will spawn your car, and there you go. Now let's go find a mountain. We will go on the mountain and we will explode our car. And we will get some free money. So as you can see, I'm at the mountain now. And now I'm gonna explode my car now. And now there you go, my car is now broken. That is how you play the game and you get free money. Okay, so on the next game. The next game you need to play if you are bored is Flee the Facility Beta. I know you guys played this game before, so I'm not gonna show a gameplay now. Okay, so guys, that's it for the video. Like and subscribe for more videos, and if I help you, please like and subscribe.